Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we advanced to the lair of the vamp kids, and well, yeah, they were kind of tough, but not that. So yeah. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our fantastic South Park, the Fractured But Whole. It's Casa Bonita. Okay.
Oh, it's a little blurry. Let's try again. Oh, must have missed you. Get in here for a selfie. Woo-hoo. We can get another one. Let's get another one. Oh, I think you blinked. Okay, that time I blinked. We can get another one. Let's get another one.
Oh, wait, I get it, huh?
Oh!
Because in the files, I can still move.
Time I blinked. Hiss. Stay away from our goal, Cardo. Give us the relic.
Oh, you want this ship right here, nigga? Well, you gonna have to pry from my cold, dead hands. Cause us damn kids stick together. Right, damn kids?
Yeah.
Come on, let's fuck these bitches up.
I'm like Buffy the Vampire Slayer, but not a preppy conformist bitch.
You'll rue the day you messed with vampire kind, Cardo!
Nice one, bloodsucker! Yeah, that's right! Look after the littles!
Death to the mortals! Watch me express myself! Watch me, watch me!
I got nothing.
We're up to our necks in butthole.
Yes, sight.
You're picking on.
Yeah.
This bitch nigga think he a vampire slayer? You ain't no George Clooney, motherfucker.
Hey guys, shut the fuck up.
Can't kill an immortal, motherfucker!
What, wanna bet?
I'm about to go Angel Season 2 on your ass! I've been taxing that ass since the vampire on Sesame Street taught me how to count!
You want darkness? I can do darkness.
Wow, that's pretty strong.
Ow! Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Kind of a fucking downer, Mysterion.
Hish!
Nice one, nigga!
I smell blood. You look pale, but not in a cool way. But I'm still young.
Okay!
That's so fucking lame. No, it's not!
It burns!
Here I come.
Quit sucking so hard.
I am a creature of the night.
They nailed your ass, bloodsucker!
Who's ready to sleep with the nightlight?
Other than Buffy, the lifespan of a slayer is short as fuck. And I'm about to shorten your lifespan right now!
Yeah! Fucked by the long dong objective. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Ouch, motherfucker! Yo, watch who you assault. Piss, motherfucker! Yeah, don't even bother rolling the soap damage on that one, bitch.
Time,
call the powers of the Grim Reaper!
Hold up, man! This shit ain't cool! This treason bullshit ain't true to vampire lore! Y'all motherfuckers need to put my ass out!
It's my turn to express myself. You're actually dangerous now. Next, I'll knock your stupid arm socks off.
You can't kill an immortal, motherfuckers! Oh shit! I ain't feeling so good!
I came here to kill vampires and eat sopapillas, and I'm gonna do both. Don't mess this up, dickbag!
Guess you're not so immortal after all.
I feel good about that! Nice mooching, butthole.
No way some pajama-wearing motherfucker killed my ass!
Oh, yes, he did.
Okay, we got the last relic. Let's go!
You found the last relic! Congratulations, you win the scavenger hunt! Now meet me at the VIP room for more vampire fun!
Lasers by 0.04% if I squint. You sure like selfies. Okay, I need to get back to this family dinner now. Sorry.
Have you ever seen such a fine selection of novelties? There's big wins on that old shooting gallery.
See if we can get any more of those.
Oh,
see if we can get any more of these things.
Nectar of the gods right here, kid! Guaranteed to retain its value! Nectar of the gods right here, kid!
Alright, let's go. We're ready.
Anything from my best super friend, but not counting you, Kyle. Oh, I'll have to forward that to Mother. It turned out really nice.
Go ahead, Butler. Use the relics to open that damn door.
Okay.
Someone collected all the vampire relics. Congratulations, you're the first vamp kids to solve the door puzzle. I wonder what mystical powers will be unleashed. Oh, something's happening. I can feel something happening. It's happening in my pocket. Wow, you broke the spell and made this key appear in my pocket. Now go on in and enjoy the party, kids. Make sure you stop by the Clamato fountain and take pictures. I set it up myself. It's really cool.
Come on, let's go.
Karen! Guardian Angel, please don't hurt my friends!
They're not your friends! You're just under their spell! Otherwise, you'd see how completely fucking lame they are!
You've gone too far, Martal! You've laid eyes upon the blood fountain of eternal life! Now, you must die!
What?
You know that nightmare you have about Hot Topic burning down? I'm way worse.
Modified.
Welcome the darkness.
What the?
God, even your opening moves are lame.
Bad news, bloodsuckers. It's the coon's turn.
Wow, this room is gigantic.
Pretty poor use of space. I'll mention it on the comment card.
You're on fire.
Now hold still, please.
You're next, you little shit! Prepare myself, mortal! Your life is mine!
Woe is you.
The forces of lameness will never win!
Oh no, it's not.
We're up to our necks in butthole.
That was painful.
My night children, drink deep from the unholy Clamato fountain and be rejuvenated, Perseus.
Yeah.
raccoon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Fuck you, dude!
Whoa, extra!
Oh, my God. Please stop talking.
Nice!
Don't try too hard, butthole.
Please, butthole, don't hurt them!
I feel like something tragic is about to happen.
News about vampire immortality. Time to feed.
Hello.
Let me guess, you're going to fart.
The blood fountain will heal my unholy wounds.
Time to die, posers.
Guardian Angel, look what you've done!
Be gone, butler!
As an expert on pain, that looked painful.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. You guys are really giving off a negative human energy for today?
Knocked out. Whoa. By a poser, huh? I'd die of embarrassment.
Only three more left, guys.
Your kind is not welcome here.
How inclusive of you. Servant of darkness.
Be strong, vampire!
Sure wish I hadn't cut the fingers off these gloves.
Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life.
This should be entertaining.
No!
No, I'll never taste the blood of eternal life!
Life-sucking.
More food for me? Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. Make way for King. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Without the night, we'd never see the stars.
Yeah, you're next, vamp. Those enemies, butthole. Time to bleed. Midnight strikes. Fucking sweet. On the prowl. This might sting. Ah! Bats aren't the only mammal that can fly.
I really could use some orange juice right now.
You're the disease, and I'm the king. Guess vampires aren't immune to coon claws. Lord's not taking any shit. Quit screwing around, Butt Lord.
Nobody noticed for one man
shoot.
This
one's all me. Now quit sucking up all the sopapillas.
Midnight somewhere. Go forth and kill. There's a dark magic inside of you.
This is coming together exactly how I planned. Read some rabies.
Thoughts and satanic prayers. Oh, here we go.
I knew there was a...
Less lame.
It's not fair. This is my birthday party and you're ruining it. You're not even supposed to be here.
Come on, Karen. Let's get out of here.
No, Guardian Angel. I won't let you ruin his birthday party. Come on, Mike. Through here.
Damn it. Karen must be under their spell. We've got to break it.
right, guys, we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.